guys, it's your boy Josiah. Today I am going to be playing Mario Kart Wii CTGP. I would like to potentially turn this into a series if you guys give this a ton of support. I might do that. So yeah, let's get started. Sorry, I do not have a Wii capture card yet. I am going to get that though. Quacker manual. I'm gonna start off with a map or a race that I like play a lot. It's the arcade it's one of the Mario Kart arcade levels. So yeah. I think I have aggressive items on. I don't know. So this might get really hectic. Sorry if I'm not talking. I'm trying to, focus. This is a 7-lap race, so as you can already tell, it's a 7-lap race. And I might not be uploading for a couple of weeks, maybe longer than that, because I have school. So yeah. Really, the power walk. Come on. Okay. 15 points. Next race. I think I'm just going to do the randomizer for this one. Game Boy Advance Rainbow Road. I am terrible at Rainbow Roads. Never played this on the Wii, but I have played this on an emulator on a Game Boy, on a Game Boy Advance emulator. I don't know. I don't even get how you're supposed to do that. And I don't get how I'm still in first. I have no clue why I did that. And that is over with. ASDF course, I don't know. By the way, I cannot for some reason get internet on my Wii for some reason. I don't know. This looks like a weird map. Give it a shot. I think I've seen Nathaniel Bandy or Nathaniel whoever play this course. You guys probably don't know him. So, this is just one big loop then. Okay. I can deal with this. So this has 5 laps, and I hate it. I forget what they're called, but I hate getting inked. And I won. I guess 1 or 2 more courses, then I'll be done for this episode. And I might be doing a Mario Galaxy, series, if you want that. Comment down below if you want a Mario Galaxy series, and I will be sure to do that. So, GBA boo late. Okay. Hey.
Wow. Okay.
Can I get bullet bill? Three mush. Hold on! Okay, one more race, then I'll be done. One more race. Dry Drive Ruins. We're doing a traditional Mario Kart Wii course. I didn't even pick up an item. That's just great. Can't see. I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Come on. And done. That's gonna be it for this video. I'll see you in the next one.